everybody. I'm Dara, founder of Network Under 40, and today we have another community question, and we're going right into it. So today's question is, there's someone whom I'd really like to meet, but I don't know how to get to her. What do you suggest? Well, first, I love your grammar. Good job with the whom. Second, I will give you some tips. So there is an old expression, and maybe many of you are not of the age to even know who Kevin Bacon is, but it goes that everyone is 6 degrees of separation from someone else, or there are 6 degrees of Kevin Bacon. Coming from the old expression that Kevin Bacon was only 6 degrees or less away from anyone in Hollywood because of all the movies he's been in. So, regardless of the Hollywood history lesson, the expression became super relevant because everyone started to assume that you could get to anyone on the planet by a maximum of 6 connections, which is pretty powerful. But what's even more powerful is that thanks to social media, there's been new studies done. And I believe the studies were done, don't fully quote me here, but I think it was in association of the University of Milan and Facebook scientists who said that there are only 4.74 degrees of separation between you and anyone else on the planet. And I will hyperlink this or caveat this and say, I'm not really sure how they're counting people who are completely off the grid. However, neither here nor there. But what is really interesting and fascinating about this statistic is that if you are only a maximum or average of 4.74 people away from anyone on the planet, think about how amazing that is, that you can that easily navigate a path to the person that you're looking to meet today, tomorrow, a year from now, whomever that person is. So I actually ran an experiment with myself a while back before I did a speaking engagement because I knew this question would come up. And I thought to myself, who are a handful of my business icons, business heroes? And I started to look them up. I looked up everyone from Tony Hsieh, CEO of Zappos, to Mark Cuban, who we all know from Shark Tank, but under the Mavericks and a million other successful companies, to Sarah Blakely, CEO of Spanx, and the list just kept going. What I found was that I was not 4.74 degrees of separation away, but that in every single case, I was 1 degree of separation away. And this isn't to sit here and say, look at my network. It's to simply show and demonstrate to you how when you pay attention, dig deep enough, and utilize tools like LinkedIn, which made my research super easy, and even just knowing some people who were connected and it made it easy to trigger those points and realize that's not so hard at all. But it really gives you the motivation, I would hope, to realize that it's not so hard to get to the people that you need to. So in order to do it, you have to utilize tools like LinkedIn, you need to ask the right people, and sometimes it's just digging. My dad always said that we are only 2 degrees of separation away because my dad is Mr. Connected. But what he always meant by that was you just have to ask the right people because they are connected to the right people. And to do that, you need to be in a position to do the asking, which go back to one of our previous videos in which we'll tell you when we think it's appropriate to ask and how to do that. So with that, keep in mind that it's just not that hard to get to the people that you want to meet. You are less than 5 people away from him or her, and I'd be happy to help get you there. So let me know who that is, question asker, and we'll help get you introduced to that person. So see you at one of our events, help you get to the person or people that you're trying to connect with, and I look forward to hearing who those are. Maybe it's Tony Hsieh for you too. Maybe we can get to him together. Talk to you next time.